A strange manner of creature descends upon the goblins, interrupting their midday work. Upon closer inspection, it appears to be a harried gnoll in great distress. This, of course, is quite a pleasant surprise to the goblins, since the gnolls of the hollows have long been presumed extinct. Their smiles quickly fade as the gnoll emissary begins his grim tale. Adventurers who once ravaged the hollows have now returned. Alas, with their freeing of the orcs, these adventurers stir once more with fresh game to hunt. This new breed of adventurers, clad in iron armor, inspires terror in the gnolls. For now, his people remain concealed in their final bastion, hidden from danger. Chapter 4. Audience with a Rat. A decent harvest. A lucky blow. patched up. Such precision. Vigor is restored. Wounds mended, spirit renewed. Ready for action once more. Shrine imparts its blessings to the goblins. Thank you. This one has had his fill. Thank you. This one has had his fill. One mustn't be too greedy. Ready for battle? The small band of goblins marches fleetly to the hollows to pursue their imperiled friend. Just beyond the hill, they find the knoll, fiercely tracking obscured footprints within the sandy earth, his eyes rimmed red with tears. The emissary is searching for a knoll youngling who vanished along the trail. As quickly as they spotted him, the knoll disappears, following the tracks farther down the path.
Thank you.